name is Mother Mary Vanderhorst. I'm a mother of 4 children, 12 grandchildren, 6 great-grandchildren. I reside here in Fayetteville, North Carolina, originally from Charleston, South Carolina, and I am a child of God. And I thank God for this opportunity to be able to be on this line, to be able to say a prayer. So let us pray. Father God, in the name of Jesus, our Heavenly Father, Lord, we just want to say thank you. Thank you for who you are and all that you are. Thank you for being the Rose of Sharon. Thank you for being the Great I Am. Thank you, God, for being God and God alone. Thank you, God, for being our peacemaker. Thank you, God, for being our health, our healer, our deliverer. Thank you, God, for how you are just taking care of us, watching over us, helping us to go forward in your name, Jesus. Lord, we want to say thank you right now, God, for this opportunity to be able, God, just to say a prayer that may bless someone as we go through this life, Lord. Oh, God, we want to first thank you, God, for you, you being God and God alone. Then, God, we want to thank you for all our first responders, God. We want to thank you, God, for those who are on the front line, those who are in the hospitals, the doctors, the nurses, the housekeeper, the dietary people. God, we say thank you. Thank you, God, for teachers, God. Thank you, God, for preachers. Thank you, God, for the paramedics, God. Lord, thank you right now, hallelujah, God, for souls everywhere, God. Thank you for our president, God. Thank you for our vice president. Thank you for the mayor, the governor, the Senate, the House of Representatives, God. You know all about them, God. You know what they stand in need of, God. I ask that you put in them the things that they need to do for your people, God, because you know just what your people stand in need of, God. I say thank you right now, God. Lord, thank you for the preachers, the teachers, the bishop. God, thank you, God, for how you're showing them what to say to the people, God. Let them keep their ear to you, God, that they can hear what you are saying to them, God. And Lord, I ask you to look upon this world, God. You say, if my people which are called by my name will humble themselves and pray and turn from their wicked ways and seek your face, then you will forgive our sin and heal our land. Truly, God, our land needs healing tonight, God. So I say thank you right now for healing our land, God. Lord, watch over those when they mind, God, how they going through saying that they are lost in their mind because of doing the wicked stuff that they're being doing, God. Oh, God, I thank you right now, God. Thank you for our children, God. Thank you for them, God, being able to come closer to you. We pray for them to seek your face even the more, God. And, Lord, I say thank you. Lord, I say thank you for my neighbors and my neighbors' children. And Lord, I thank you for the lesson of love tonight, God, showing love to one another because you are love. And I thank you for that right now, God. Lord, I say thank you, hallelujah, God, for how you are just being God and watching over us, taking us, supplying our needs, God. Because you say that you will supply all our needs according to your riches and glory, which is in Christ Jesus today. So, Lord, we say thank you right now, God. Thank you, God, for you are God, God. You say you know the thoughts and the plans that you have for us to give us hope, love, and expected end. And, Lord, we thank you for our expected end, God. Oh, God, I say thank you right now, hallelujah, God, for how you watch over us as we travel up and down the dangerous highway, God. I thank you right now, God. Lord, I thank you for the sick and the shedding everywhere. Lord, you know all about us, God. You say you was wounded for our transgression, you was bruised for our iniquity. The chastisement of peace is upon you, and with your stripes we are healed today, God. So I say thank you. Thank you for healing and touching our body. Thank you for raising us up off a bed of affliction, God. Thank you for showing mercy and grace, God, which your mercy is renewed every day, God. Lord, I say thank you right now. Lord, I thank you for the bereaved family, God. Oh, God, all those that are in bereavement tonight, God, I thank you for earth has no sorrow today that heaven cannot heal. And I praise you right now, God, because I know that you are touching heart, soul, and mind everywhere, God. Letting them know if they depend on you, you will see them through anything that they're going through right now. Oh, God, I thank you for most of all for you hanging on that cross, God, that I may have a right back to the tree of life. All us may have a right back to the tree of life. Lord, you say if it was just me one, you would have done it for me. So I thank you right now. Thank you for doing that, God. Hanging on that cross, you didn't have to do it. But most of all, I thank you for the forgiveness, God, that you have given to us, God. Oh, God, by you going, Jesus hanging on the cross, that he took all our sickness and bore all our pain and have forgiven us of all our sins. If we come boldly before the throne of grace, hallelujah, God, we can obtain mercy and grace in a time of our need. So I say thank you. You say trust in the Lord with all our heart and lean not to our own understanding. In all our ways acknowledge him and he will direct our paths. I thank you right now, God. I thank you, God. You say cast our cares upon you for you care for us. And I thank you for that. I thank you, God, for how you say love your neighbors as you love yourself. Love the children, to help the children, teach the children. Lord, I ask that your angels surround them, children, God, as they back into the schoolhouse. Help them to understand what is being taught to them, God. And most of all, God, I want to say thank you, hallelujah, for the teachers, God, and the principals, all that is going into the schoolhouse, God. Oh, God, have mercy and grace upon them. Help them to understand that you are God and you are God alone. Let them treat those children as though they would treat their own children, God. And I say thank you for that right now, God. God, you are get the glory, the honor, and the praise, for you are God and God alone. And I say thank you. Hallelujah, God, for just being the God that you are. Thank you for Dr. Shari, Dr. Zev, God. Thank you for blessing them and keeping them, God. Thank you for open doors for them, God. Thank you for even closing the ones that need to be closed, God. God, I thank you, God, that you are a healer of them, God. Keep their body, their mind, and their soul, God. I thank you for that right now, God. I thank you for all that they are concerned of, God. I thank you, God, hallelujah, right now, God. Oh, God, for how the people are going around killing one another. Lord, take that murdering spirit out of this earth, God. But I know that everything will be done when you come back, God. But I beg mercy and grace upon the people, God, with the murdering spirit. Help them, God, to go forth and do the things that you have for us to do. You said that we should come together and reason with one another without all the fighting and killing and stuff that is going on, God. So I thank you for it right now, God, that we would come together as one. Oh, God, I thank you, God, for this COVID virus, God, that you are having it under control, God. Thank you right now, God, for the vaccine, God. Get into the vaccine, God. Purify it, God, that when it comes into the bodies of your people, God, that they will not do any harm to your people, God. In the name of Jesus, I thank you, God. I thank you, God, hallelujah, for how you are just the great I am. You are the great I am today, God, and I thank you for that. You say that we can come boldly to you in the time of our trouble, and you will hear and answer our prayer. You say your ear is not too heavy that you cannot hear, and your hand is not too short that you cannot see. So I thank you, God, for salvation today. Thank you for how you gave us salvation and how we can just come to you and show, and you will show us mercy and grace, God. Oh, God, I say bless your name tonight, Lord, for without you we are nothing, but through you, excuse me, we can do all things. And I say thank you right now, God. Thank you for how you just keeping us, God. because we desire to be kept, God. You say, study to show ourselves approved, that a workman need not be ashamed, rightly dividing the word of truth. Lord, we study to show ourselves approved unto you, God. Oh, God, I say thank you right now, God. You sent us the Holy Bible that we may be able to read and understand and go forth in your name, Jesus. So we say thank you, God. We thank you, God, hallelujah. Oh, God, for just helping us to understand your word as we go forth, God, and let us apply to ourselves. Oh, God, I thank you right now. I trust you, God, to do what you say you will do, God, and how you would help us to go forward. In the name of Jesus, God, I pray right now. In Jesus' mighty name, amen.